Murray has the puck back to the point to McInnes. Over to Sutter. To McInnes. McInnes gives it to Murray. He couldn't control it. And the Canadiens will have to regroup at center ice.
Murray was skating towards McInnes when he tried to take that pass. Bounced off his stick.
Muehlendijk has his shot ricocheted to the side of the net. Hillier picks it up. Can't get it out. Makarov back to McInnes. To Makarov. Muehlendijk back to McInnes. There's the shot. They score! Fleury may have deflected it. He tips that point shot by Al McInnes, a power play goal, and a 2-1 Calgary Flame advantage.
It's so great to have a point man you can trust. Aaron Fleury stood right in there. He knows McInnes is going to keep it down low. He made the tip in pass for Asso.
Muehlendijk also draws an assist at 4:03. So each side has scored a power play goal. Makarov, who scored the first Flames goal, dumps it in. Rasso plays it up along the glass, kept in by Merzen. Makarov runs into a check, knocks down the knee. Centering it for Roberts, he couldn't get a shot away. Tried to slide it out front, but Muehlendijk was tied up. Recky racing after that puck. McBain digs it out in front, but Merzen knocked it down. For Muehlendijk. Corner picked up by Roberts. He centers it, knocked down by Denis. Played off the boards for McBain. McBain puts it down into the Calgary zone. Then he's written in against the boards as Merzen picks up the puck and starts back for Calgary. To Roberts. He leaves it there for Muehlendijk. Muehlendijk for Merzen. A shot right on. The rebound cleared by Erie.